Very nice.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy Chef Cable. So today I have something special for you. Bread tacos. Beef, chicken, and vegan bread taco. So if it's your first time on this channel, I want you to click the like and subscribe button. But if it's your second time coming back, welcome back. So click the like button and also leave a comment below. So today we have these ingredients. We have yellow, green, and red pepper, cheddar cheese, eggs, balls that I removed from the sack, whatever it is, and chicken, onions, my chilies, and my tomatoes, Doritos, and Hellos. Yes, it's buyekasi, guys. Some of y'all in Mexico, you call this nachos, but to us, this is Doritos Mazim. Oil, mayonnaise, tomato sauce, barbecue, spice, we have milk, and this is our bread, our very important ingredient. Okay, right now I'm going to be putting oil on 3 quarts. No, actually 2. Which I say too. That is for the vegan. I'll be using for eggs. And this will be for the beef. Right now, what I'm going to be doing is just boiling this chicken. Really nice. Of spice, to cut salt. Now, when you cut onions, you chop this part first, not this part. It becomes easier to remove. So, today I'm a coming time with y'all. I love Mexicans too much.
What about the women?
Not we. Very spicy. No lie. No lie. Just like the food. You? Yeah, guys. This is for the vegan, you know. So, yeah, we're adding the beef, guys. Actually, my voice. Call it ground food. Fellows. Don't have a lot of resources, so. Call this African omelette, you know. I don't know, I think it also has something in Spanish. I don't know what they call it here, but I call this the African omelette.
Very nice.
Yep.
Out of 10, what would you give it?
9.5 maybe? Yep. Or 9.5. How many? Yeah.
That is the cheap.
That's still very good. Yeah, nice too. 9.99999.
9, so which one is the best?
I need the chicken.
The chicken.
Insecure in disguise, behind the comments and likes, we are broken inside. With our social lives, some of our souls would die.
That's my revelation. I've been doing light of salvation.